You good for nothing cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit, fair and square my ass!
You heard me, fair and square.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
Fine by me.
Your move!
I was told by Peter.
Beef, pork, venison, all right.
Thank you.
No, Brother Protus, you're simply not a gentleman. Scoundrel. And quite frankly, talking like that in front of a lady is exactly what I'd expect from
morning.
You blackguard.
Okay,
you
there.
Foundling. My dear Helen, I told you quite clearly that this man, this creature whom the fates have decided to call my brother, is nothing but a spreader of lies and a believer of nonsense. Our mother had a son,